Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our still temporarily Omega journey. Enjoying the free skill points. Go ahead and use that. And it's like it's all Evermarks here. So. We will run a mission. I did get a notice a little while ago in the Minmatar Discord, but Battlefield. Do-do-do. Let's see. Yeah, that was like almost 45 minutes ago, so it's not done by now. We are not going to be successful. Right, so this is, I think, going to be another rogue drone one. If I remember correctly. So we should be able to easily get 15 NPC kills.
Warp drive active.
Probably should have checked this before I left the station, but appears to be fine, so.
Warp drive active.
Oh, yeah. rid of these big guys first. Then, you can just kite the rest. These drones are slower than I thought. What's my range here? 33. Alright. Huh. So I always think about this mission as taking a long time, but that's probably because I almost always salvage. Alright, we got everybody.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Let's see, 10 minutes. We'll go ahead and do a second one.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Well, that's going to be it for me for today. Now let me check my skills, make sure I don't have any points to spend. I do not. Should be done with that by the next time I log in. That's honestly one of the main things I miss about Omega is just automatic training. But anyway, yeah. Looking good. So, until next time, have a good one.